This is the second in a series of videos explaining the Autodesk BIM 360 Glue workflow. In the previous step, Jeff, the BIM manager, has defined a new project within BIM 360 Glue. At the end of the previous workflow step, Elissa has just received an email notice from BIM 360 Glue letting her know that she's been added to the BIM City Hospital project. The first thing she does is open her architectural design in Revit as she would normally. Next, she selects an appropriate view of her model. Now, she clicks on the Glue It feature, the add-in provided by BIM 360 Glue. When she does this, the current view of her Revit model is automatically uploaded into BIM 360 Glue. In this workflow, BIM 360 Glue has been set up by Jeff to automatically notify other users when models are uploaded. So now both Andrew, the HVAC designer, and Anna, the structural designer, receive notification that the architectural model has been loaded. When Andrew gets the message, he uploads his 3D HVAC model to BIM 360 Glue. And likewise, Anna uploads her latest 3D structural model. Here are a couple of important things to note. First, note that uploading models is a simple process that can often be done without leaving the authoring application. There's none of the complexity of traditional file exchange or FTP operations. And BIM 360 Glue supports over 50 different formats that can be directly added to the project using upload or drag and drop. And finally, the built-in notification features makes it efficient to collaborate across the extended project team.